Saudi Interior Ministry announced on Saturday the execution of 47 people on terrorist charges, including the prominent Shi'ite Muslim cleric Nimr al-Nimrits. Most of the executed were Saudis, but four, including Nimr al-Nimr, were accused of shooting policemen during anti-government protests in recent years. Iran and its Shi'ite allies immediately reacted with strong condemnation of the execution of Nimr.